Hi guys, Shashank here from shashankgupta.net. Welcome to GSA email spider tutorial. GSA email spider is an amazing email scraping tool. Using GSA email spider, you can put your keyword and scrape targeted email IDs from Google as well as from a targeted website. When we run an email marketing campaign, at times we end up buying an email database, and that is the first mistake we make in email marketing, as we are not sure whether your database is genuine and is it targeted. Hence, you are not sure about the success of your email marketing campaign. Whereas with email spider, you can scrape your own email IDs using the targeted keywords and you can get a success in your email marketing campaign. We will see some of the benefits which we get using email spider. You get low bounce rate, high inbox rate delivery, high open rate, improved return on investment, and more conversion. Now let's see what we are going to learn in this tutorial. First thing, we will learn how to find targeted email using email spider and various settings for email spider. Now let's use this example to find targeted email IDs using GSA email spider. Suppose I have launched a new patient management software, and for that I am offering 30-day free trial. I need to reach to doctors to offer this free trial. Now let's see how we will find targeted emails using GSA email spider. I have created the list of specialists whom I want to reach in a certain locality. So for that I will target, the first target is in Delhi. So I'll create my keyword list first. Using this technique, now I have a list of keywords which I want to use and find email IDs, my targeted email IDs, and then I can send them email. So I'll copy this and I'll create a file so that I can upload it into GSA email spider. I'll save this. Now let's move to GSA email spider and check how to scrape email IDs. Under use search engine setting, you can put your keyword here and start the program. This program will start fetching email IDs for you using this keyword, or you can upload a list of keywords using this setting. Now as you can see that I have uploaded my keyword list which I just created. The next setting is how many search results to phrase. You can keep this 1000, which is the best setting. Phrase results for new sublink, you can click this setting. This means that the program is going to go into inner pages of the website. So for example, if in Google using a keyword called eye specialist in Delhi, it found a homepage URL. So from homepage URL, this program will try to go to a contact page and find an email ID for you. You can click on check extra keywords and also check in sublinks. There is second way through which you can find email IDs is using a URL. Let's start. So you can put URL olx.in, or you can load it through a file. Now you can put your keyword here if you want, that the page must contain that keyword in order to fetch an email ID. You can put that keyword here. How deep to phrase this site? Every link, you want to check all the links which are available in olx.in, you can go and fetch that. How deep to phrase external site? If the program is finding external website URL and if you want to fetch them, you can click and select it. Otherwise, don't phrase, as we are going to only focus on this particular website. And we can click on start. So in this tutorial, I'll use search engine option. So I'll click on it. Now let's check some of the best settings which I use here. phrase for emails. In this email spider, you can get email IDs, phone number, and fax numbers. All these three things. So you can click all of them. How many email IDs do you want from one domain? You can keep it 3, 4, or whatever you want. I feel 2 is a good number. Analyze JavaScript for protected emails. It is always good to click on this and click all the three settings: analyze head, analyze body, and accept cookies. Connection, you can use 5 connection, which is good to go. At least 2 seconds wait after each HTML download. And if you want to stop up after a particular time, you can click and set the time, or you can leave this if you want the program to keep on finding the email IDs for you. Skip the whole domain when no item was found for a long time. Must click this option. Detect and remove fake email IDs. Always click this option. Backup results every 20 minutes to this file. Now let's check the filter option. Here we don't need to do anything. Don't include email IDs with subscribe, unsubscribe, remove, privacy. So the program is not going to collect email IDs with these words. So this is overall setting where we don't need to make any changes. Let's move to search engine. This is an important setting. If you want to fetch email using international search engine, you can do that. I want to use Indian search engine, hence I will select Indian search engine here, and GSA email spider will use Indian search engines to find email IDs for you. Now under keywords also we don't need to make any changes. This is already at best settings. Let's check extra data. And under extra data, if you want to collect any extra data apart from the email IDs, phone and fax number, you can click that. So it's good. You can decide which data you want and you can select that data. I'll go with take page title as an extra data. Here also we don't need to make any changes, neither in automailer. Now the important part is proxy. If you have a proxy, paid proxy, you can use it here. If you have a list of paid proxies, you can use it from here, or this program can find online and test for you public proxies. Or you can simply click don't use proxies for search engine. And now we will start the program. Now this automailer setting is if you want to send the email IDs which this program has scraped, you can put your email ID, SMTP server details, and this program will start sending emails. In the next video, I am going to share an amazing tool which I use and from which I send hundreds of emails using Hotmail, Yahoo, and Gmail email IDs. So watch my next video for how to send emails once you have collected your targeted email IDs. Now let's click on start and see how the program is running and finding email IDs for you. You can see that in URLs it has started working and it is collecting information. Once it gets any email ID, it will update in item section. I'll pause the video. Once the program completes, I'll again resume it and show you the results. I'm back, and as you can see that the program has scraped so many email ID and it is still working and scraping your targeted email IDs from Google. So this is how you will use this software to generate targeted email IDs. So hope you found email spider tool useful for your email marketing needs. You can buy this tool from this giving URL. Also in next video, I am going to share with you black bulk mailer, in which you can upload all these contacts and send bulk emails to all of them. Check out my next video. Thank you.